Hello, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayer, Taxi Demon Slayer here, and welcome to my Dungeon Master Outlay for Dungeons and Dragons Devil May Cry. And take a shot at it. Anyway, I want to say thank you guys for watching this video first. And it has been frustrating me for a while to make this video because it has been so hard to freaking make. It's so hard to make. I got the audio wrong in the last video, messed up. I messed up on a whole bunch of lines and I didn't go back and fix them, so I deleted the video off of YouTube. Now, I'm going to fix the audio and I'm going to do this right now, to explain things that is in the announcement of the video where I was talking so low and there was so much high-pitched noise. I have created a Dungeons & Dragons campaign story within the Devil May Cry universe. This takes place 2 years after Devil May Cry 5, but not in the same timeline as Devil May Cry, where Dante and Virgil are there. You will not see Virgil, you will not see Nero, Dante, Nico, Kyrie, Trish, Lady, any of those protagonists there. You won't see them. An anti-protagonist or antagonist for Virgil. He's kind of anti-hero in my books right now. Anyway, you won't see that there in the campaign at all. So don't expect it. It's not going to happen. I'm not sure if I'm going to include the reboot or a reboot setting in the Dungeons and Dragons. So don't worry, I don't know if I'm going to do that one yet. I don't know if I'm going to bring that into it at all, or if I should. But anyway, I have 5 players that, 2 are my friends that I have made from moving up here to where I live now. One is my brother and his friend, and my cousin, who we are video calling in via Discord. And I'm custom miniatures. You guys will see these in the battle cam for all my 5 players. One is not a plastic full miniature. It is a standee acrylic made one. It is just a lot cheaper to do it that way for his character, since we're video calling him in. And then later on, I'll buy him a miniature and send it off to him for contribution to playing Dungeons and Dragons with us when the campaign ends. I'm not sure how long this campaign is going to go. I'm not sure how many episodes we are going to make. I just hope we are all able to play together as a group, have fun, and play Dungeons and fucking Dragons in the Devil May Cry universe, along with the homebrew class of Devil Hunter and Armed Arsenal, which I had to create within the Devil May Cry settings of Gunslinger. Another thing is, this set took a fucking while to make. It took too long, and I finally got it right. There's a couple things that went wrong with how it was set in the first place, and then I wanted to move my whole desk out of this back room into the regular room. So I moved my desk out of here. Now this whole set is taking up my entire back room in the house that I'm renting right now. This has taken since March to write and to figure out the notes and everything of what I wanted to implement with this. I have a dual monitor set up for this table just so the players can see my cousin via Discord. I can see him on my screen when I need to. I have three cameras. I got one right above here, and this one, and then our battle camera, which you guys will see in the episodes when that stuff happens. The mic situation took a while to figure out. I've bought two condenser mics for my players. We'll have to use a Bluetooth speaker for my cousin. I'm not sure if that will pick up in the mics, but if it doesn't, awesome, because we don't want that to happen, because then I'll have to go in there and fix tons of audio, which will be okay. It'll be fine. Hopefully I don't have to do that. But I'm fine with it, because I'm the one recording, DMing, editing, production, all of it. So I am I'm going to be spending a lot of time making these videos, getting them right for you guys. I wanted to do this for myself, for my family, for someone that is really dear to me, for bringing me into Devil May Cry. And I almost got choked up. Anyway, I think that is it for this video. I'm shooting for September to start rolling the ball with the campaign, and I'm not sure how long it will run, depending on how things go with the players. We will be doing milestone EXPs. I wish I would have wrote like keynotes of what to say in this video. Oh! Rebellion! I have a rebellion sword. It will be a prop in the campaign. Sitting over here, or over here, somewhere in here, besides over there in the corner, out of plain view. I have it in the corner right now because behind the wall where I had it mounted on the wall, the red, the background that I have there, kinda took its place and doesn't let anything show up on the wall. So I'm gonna probably like bring something over here to hold it up, just to have it in the set, because this is the Devil May Cry, and I'm very excited for this. Thank you guys so much for watching again, and I'm sorry that I had to fix this video and redo it, but hey, that happens with YouTube. You gotta redo shit half the time, or most of the time. This is like the 9th or 10th time that I tried this video, and until next time, guys. My soul is telling me to stop this video right here, and I will see you guys later.